read these scriptures from the Bible, and we read them over and over again because we believe eventually that by the grace of God, the Spirit of the Word will come to you. I'm reading from John chapter 6, verse 63, where it says, "It is the Spirit that quickens. The flesh profits nothing. The words that I speak unto you, they are spirit, and they are life." They are spirit, and they are life. Listen to what it says now. "It is the Spirit that quickens the flesh, profits nothing. The words that I speak unto you, they are spirit, and they are truth." What you're hearing now are the words that I'm speaking to you, and they are spirit, and they are truth, my brothers and my sisters. And in verse 64 it says, "But there are some of you that believe not." For Jesus knew from the beginning who they were that believed not, and who shall betray him. Jesus knew. There are people in this room right now that are betrayers. Don't start looking all at each other. Don't start looking all at each other. There are people in this room right now that are betrayers, my brothers and my sisters. Right now, there are people in this room that are betrayers. Let me read one more verse. "And he said, therefore, say I unto you, that no man can come unto me, except it was given unto him of my Father." So it is, if I speak and speak and speak and speak, some of the words that I'm speaking will fall on deaf ears. But other of the words that I'm speaking will fall on ears that can hear. So he that hears the word and is able to use the word, this is for you. This is for you. Do not, when you go out with your head up. When you go out, don't subject yourself to become seduced. And don't begin to think that you're more powerful than the information that you're taking in. Because cause creates effect. So don't begin to think that you're more powerful than the information that you're taking in. Do not think that it will not affect you. Do not think that you can just read pornography one time, but it's not going to affect you. Do not think that you may just be able to shoot up one time and it will not be able to affect you, it just might kill you. Do not think that you can smoke crack cocaine just one time and you will not become addicted. It may cause you to become addicted, or it may even kill you. Do not think, my brothers and my sisters, that you can go out making easy money and you won't get caught. Because sooner or later you will get caught. And when you do get caught, they got some place to put you. You understand? They know there's no jobs out here. That's your excuse now. What was your excuse then? When there was plenty of jobs up here. You just don't want to work. That's what it is. You just don't want to work. So I'm just saying, do not think. We can go out and talk to you day and night. There are people that I know and that you know that are so religious in words that they speak, and so religious in being able to quote the Bible left and right. But their lifestyle, how they're living is terrible. Their lifestyle doesn't meet the actions of their words. So you got to be very careful. Don't judge one brother by another brother because you see a brother that's supposed to know better and he's going to church. And he's supposed to, he can recite the Bible, but you see him out there doing everything else. So that's your excuse for not wanting to go to church, or whatever you synagogue or go to the temple or whatever you go to, and that's your excuse for not wanting to go because you see brothers that do not honor the word of God. You're going to find that everywhere you go, every country you go. You're going to find that in every form of religion that is studied, because the spirit of God is in the flesh. And the spirit of the devil is in the flesh. And it's what spirit that's in them that's going to cause whatever they do to be acted up out of them, my brothers and my sisters. Keep yourself healthy in your mind, in your body, in your spirit. May the peace of God be upon you. And to another time, amen.